Good morning from the National Weather Service in San Angelo. Today is Monday, August 6th. Another hot day is expected across west central Texas with highs generally in the mid-90s to near 100 degrees. Expect south winds of 5 to 15 miles an hour today, along with elevated fire weather conditions this afternoon and into the early evening hours. Overnight lows will generally be in the 70s. More of the same as we head into Tuesday. We're looking at high temperatures generally in the mid to upper 90s. South winds generally 5 to 10 miles an hour under mostly sunny skies. We are looking at increasing rain chances as we head into the middle to latter part of the week and into the weekend. Confidence remains low on the exact timing and expected rainfall amounts at this time, but locally heavy rainfall will definitely be possible, especially Thursday into the weekend. Thanks for tuning in this morning.